Hello Spinner, you're on Penstock channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov and today I will show you a new pen mod for me, not for anybody else. Well, this is HAL KT. Yeah, almost a classic, but I found out it for myself just recently. I knew about its existence, but never really wanted to add it because it is another Doctor Series pen mod, which doesn't really have so many differences from Bankura KT or Bankura AC to my mind. It has completely the same construction, two CT caps, two Doctor Grip grips and Doctor Grip tips. What makes it different from Bankura KT and AC? I would really compare it with Bankura AC more than Bankura KT. This body is not the same. It is Mippy and Melanie, which is a bit lighter and makes a really huge difference. It feels lighter, softer, not that harsh as on Dr. AC. After spinning this pen mod, I don't feel finger ache. And momentum, I wouldn't say that it is ridiculous, but it is pretty strong. At the same time, balance tends to shift to one of two ends, if you didn't get used to spinning this pen mod, which you will have to. Because, yeah, balance is not steady at the beginning. You have to spend some time with the HAL KT to get used to its momentum, to balance, and to actually love it. Especially if you love Dr. Series pen mods. I like Dr. Series pen mods and I think that there are never too many of them, so I will definitely add this one to Penstock shop, so you could try it for yourself. So in general, I will say that it is another decent heavy pen mod for power tricks, which I wouldn't really recommend for newbies, because it is too heavy for them. But will definitely recommend to anyone who loves power style or topspin style or something like that. I'd say that I really like it more than Bankura AC. You should know that I'm a huge fan of Dr. Series pen mods. I have Dr. AC, Bankura AC or Bankura KT and Dr. KT also in my collections. And all of them make my fingers ache. This one doesn't though. Subscribe to this channel if you still haven't. It is the center of pen spinning, of world's pen spinning. May the style be with you. Bye.